Debugging is an essential skill in dealing with any programming language, because it enables you to search and solve bugs in the code quickly and efficiently. In PHP, which is one of the most popular languages used in the web world, debugging is a very important skill, because the bug in PHP will not be visible unless you run the code, because it's a scripting language. And PHP gives you the ability to dump and stop the code at a certain moment, using the debugging statements, like vardump, die, dd, or even echo. But debugging at this level is the primitive level in the debugging process, and it doesn't help you at all as a programmer, no matter how big or small your experience is, that you deal with the debugging process in this primitive way, which wastes a lot of time and effort to solve the problem, or even know where the problem is. And this is only possible even for bugs in your code, but what if you have some bugs in the performance, whether in time or in memory? Because of that, this course will introduce you to the professional level in debugging, which you will be able to learn how to become a professional in using the most important and the best debugger in the PHP world, which is Xdebug, which you can use with any PHP code, whether it's a native or a framework, such as Symfony, Laravel, or any other framework. Xdebug is a PHP extension that enables you to do many things. The first and the most important of them is you should completely forget to deal with var, dump, and die, and raise your level to the level of professionals, and do step debugging using your IDE, which will let you stop the execution in a certain line, and you can see and check everything in the context, like the variables and their values, the call stack, the condition, and others. And by that, you can easily know where the bug is and solve it quickly. Although with Xdebug, you can make a profile for your code, and you will have a lot of details about the request process. You can use specific programs to display and visualize it, which will give you the ability to see all the details of what happened exactly in your project, whether it's an execution map or the time and memory for each part of your code. You can also with Xdebug and PHP unit know the coverage of the code. That enables you to know the percentage of the code covered by the test cases in details at the level of classes, functions, or even every line in your code. And then you can know where are the parts in which you want to add more tests and also raise the quality for your code. In addition to the profile in Xdebug, you can use a trace mode, which will give you the details of each function in the request. Like, for example, how many times have you called it, arguments passed to this function, what kind of return type is used, and how long every function took, and what memory used to finish its job. With all of these details, you can now detect the issues and bugs in your code, and not only code, but also performance issues, whether they're in time or in memory. All of this we will explain in details over the course, which will enable you to become a professional in debugging in PHP language. At the same time, it will make you regret the time you waste while you were using var, dump, and die. Thank you for watching. For any questions, write them down in the comments or contact me via any social media. Thank you and see you next time.